Hey everybody, my name is Rory Davis, and I am the director of bands at Katy's newest high school, number 10, Freeman High School. And we are excited to introduce you to the Freeman High School Golden Eagle Band. I am here right now joined by...
John Leiner. I'm the Associate Director of Bands for the Golden Eagles.
And shout out to Miss Gina Cobb for doing an amazing job of established work, bringing in an amazing fine arts team. Wonderful school climate and culture is already developing. We're really excited about what's going to happen in the Freeman High School band program. We have some great plans, great ideas, and we want you to be a part of it. Mr. Leiner?
We are so stoked to have you join us because we have some things happening that will blow your mind. Just to get things started, we have two big important dates for you.
The first one is March 4th at 6 o'clock p.m. at the Youngblood Elementary Gym. I believe it's in the gym.
Is that right?
In the gym.
Yeah.
And we are going to have the Freeman High School Fine Arts Meet and Greet. So all the fine arts teachers will be there, but more importantly, Mr. Leiner and I will be there so that you can come and put a personal face and voice with us that you see now on your computer, TV, wherever you're listening to us. And then,
on March the 18th at 6:30 p.m. at the Youngblood Elementary LGI, we have our first ever official band parent meeting.
Yes.
And we cannot wait to see you there. We need to see you and a parent because we're going to lay the groundwork for the excellence that's about to happen at the Golden Eagle Band.
Love the way you said that, the excellence that's about to happen. We have some great plans to do some things that are unique to the Freeman High School community, if you will, that are going to be really unique to KDISD, and we're just excited to just get this ball rolling. It's going to be really, really amazing. So, once again, March 4th, 6 o'clock p.m., Youngblood Elementary.
And March 18th, 6:30 p.m. at Youngblood for the band parent meeting.
So why don't you come join us so that we can all
fly like an eagle.